Hello. Okay, if I squat down, is that better? This will be my first video. Never made one of these before. My name is Katina of Art by Katina, and I'm going to make a planter using my grandson's pair of jeans that he has outgrown. So let's get started. First, I got to go find my grandson. Okay, he's just over there playing. Gotta keep my eyes on him. I figured out, I think, that I'm gonna put these in the bottom. I rolled the pant legs up already. Fit these down in the bottom, but I gotta get this all full of cement. So I'm gonna mix the cement. I guess I use this bucket here. I don't have it in a smaller bucket. Let me look around for a smaller bucket. Okay, I'm back. I have a smaller bucket, but this one comes with a lid and this one doesn't. So the bucket that I had inside, I'm going to put some of the excess in the one with the lid so I can take it, put it back away in where I keep it. Just getting my gloves on. Because this is too much cement for this project. I just put a bunch in container, but this is like way too much. Oh, I'm getting dust everywhere. Yes, Pumpkin. I have no idea if this is going to be enough. But I'm just putting some. So I'll put this away. Not ready for that. Ta-da! Ta-da! More dirt! He went to help me get dirt because I'm going to need dirt for the inside of this when I get there. I hope that this works. No idea if I'm going to be doing this okay. I haven't figured out if I just want to cut the excess because it's extra layers. I think I'll be right back. Let me go get some scissors. Okay, ta-da, I'm back. I have some scissors, just some cheap scissors to cut this. So I suppose if I cut off, like, this has to work. Bear with me. I don't have a clue. I've never done this before. I guess I should have probably got the cheapest scissors I have. Might be a while. Let me pause the video. You don't have to watch. You can't even see me cutting it. Sorry. I'm just cutting the pant legs off. I had rolled them up and then I said, I think there's too much material to try to... put cement in. I'll just... Oh my gosh. Alright. When I come back, it'll be cut. Okay. I'm back. I got one pant leg done, and he's over here watching me, thinking this is super special.
Mama.
Yes, Pumpkin.
Let's get done.
Oh, you're getting more dirt? No, I'm trying to cut. I can't cut if you're pulling me. These are my gloves. Where are you trying to go with my gloves? He's tried so many times. I'm trying to cut this.
No, you can.
Yes, I can. Right, let me pause this. I don't know where he's dragging me. I'll be back. He wanted to show me he was getting dirt. I see that. He's scooping them up. Okay. Okay, these pant legs are cut, so now we have, yes, Pumpkin. What do you got now? You got more dirt? You put more dirt in there?
Yeah.
this much dirt?
Yep.
All right. See that? Pant legs. I rolled up the pant legs, huh? Yep. The mount, now it makes it like shorts, right?
Come on.
Wait a minute. We got to put some water in here and then... Okay, I'm not really sure where that cut out at, but I'm telling you, this is just Portland sand, or Portland cement, and I'm just making sure that it's good and in the material. It should last, I hope. So, missing a whole bunch here. Got to be good and in the material here. I wish I had like a bigger bucket to mix this up in. Not a deeper bucket, a wider bucket. I wonder if I should open this up. Yeah, it's not getting in there. I should open this up and I'll roll it up afterwards. Look at the jeans, Percy. See? I got them all full of the cement. It's like mud, but it gets hard. Remember that cement? Guess we better get down inside the pockets too. It wants to get hard in there. So this is my first video. I have never made a video and I'm going to try. Never done like a tutorial type thing or anything. And I'm making a big mess all over. It's a good thing I put plastic on my table. I hope I didn't use too much water. It's dripping a lot. All right, let's see. Now, I just did that again. I put that in the way, didn't I? So we got a little cement in there still, so I probably need some more for the bottom. This is the front. I need to roll the pant legs up. Stay here where I can see you! This is the first time I've worked with cement and then put gloves on. I just finally found some gloves with this pandemic going on. It's been almost impossible to find things I need for doing these projects. All right, I need to put this down inside here. Because this is a flower pot. Okay, gotta hold it up so it can stand up. Okay, now we got one on one side leg and one putting the other one on the other leg. He's over there playing with my bike. He took a bungee cord off my bike. If y'all have seen my bike, you know, I decked it up in some paint, mostly because it was rusty and I wanted to cover the paint, cover the rust, but I went with it. Okay, I got that pushed down in there. Let's see if this works. Not really sure why, but the video stopped again. So I'm starting it back up. I'm going to take this cardboard that I went and I pulled up cardboard because I figured out that this is not quite deep enough and it looks like it makes it squatty or something, you know, so. Lost a finger hole. Of course, I can't touch the phone to be able to start the video with the gloves on. All right, let's see how this looks. Because the pot won't, I'll take the, I should be able to take the pots out of the pants when it's done and over with. too much. Hold on, let's try something else here. Let's try the smaller one. Think, Percy? It worked before I cut the pant legs and before I got it full of cement, so. Well, that didn't work. Let's try it without it. Maybe it'll work without it. Got these clips right here. You see the Hey, can you go get me some more cardboard?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Grandma.
Yes, Grandma. Okay. I don't know. You can't see it, but he came over here to salute me. He said, "Yes, Grandma." Okay, sit it right here for me. Sit it right here. That'll be great. Right here. Thank you. Awesome. Look at what I'm going to do. I'm going to shove it down in here and make it like fluff out. Maybe. Okay, well, here is, it's gonna have to dry. It's gotta sit all night, probably a day, full day at least. I think it's gonna look kind of cute. Just a pair of little kid jeans. This is the back side. I'm gonna paint it when it's done. Get this out of the way. I think it looks kind of cute, I think. I mean, well, right now it's just propped up with the thing, but it's gonna be a flower pot. Well, good morning. Day two. Can't see me. So I had to take it inside and I brought it back out. I should be getting my roundy round thing. What do you call that thing? I'm also cooking hamburgers, so let me go get the roundabout thing. What are you, Lazy Susan? I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. It's bigger than the bricks. So, I need a rag. I need a rag. We got a rag? Okay, I got a rag. This is just to protect my lazy Susan from getting totally ruined. Since I've used it many times on many other projects.
Put the edges on?
Nah.
He's putting them on.
I don't care. I'll have to break some of the edges off from that. Don't need the plastic so much now for the painting. As much as I want to take it off, I also don't. There you go. Just had to break it free. And all the cardboard I put in here. The ones at the bottom are staying. Okay, I'll do that later. Okay, I'm back. We took long enough that the hamburgers are made. This isn't a boat. But you can put these on that. It's a puzzle. Yeah. I'm gonna paint this, okay?
But you can paint it.
Yes, I can paint this. You want to say hi in the camera?
Hi.
Okay.
Get wet.
I'm gonna put your water over here, okay? And your hamburger. What do you got?
Chicken time.
It's a super sized puzzle. Okay. I got blue. We're gonna get blue jeans. We got a little black to make it a little bit not quite so blue everywhere. Yep. Brush off the excess, whatever I can get off. Probably not too much. Kind of wish I had a better rag than this. I was expecting it to be quite so lumpy, but I didn't expect it to be smooth either. Listening to the neighborhood. I don't know if you can hear the noises. cardboard. I just threw some cardboard out. Cardboard will look better than the cloth.
Be right back.
I'm back. I got these mats. That's what my grandson's playing with. They're actually, I was going to use them for exercising. They're supposed to be like, you know, under your feet and standing, wherever. I don't know if you want to keep watching this. I will come back after I finish a little more painting. I got the whole thing painted, but I've missed some spots, so now I got to go back over and catch some of the little spots that I've missed. I didn't realize I missed. In my haste to go rescue my daughter from the Uber driver incident. Anyway. Okay. Your water. My water's over here. Is that good water? Go ahead, you can drink that water. Thank you. I'm just about done. I'm going to paint the inside rim here. And I'll get back with you in a couple minutes.